join us tonight. We're going to start off tonight just remembering Mr. Jackson. my moments of talking with him and talking about developments. He was wanting to do that right to the end. A remarkable man and a remarkable legacy that he leaves, not only with his family, but for us as employees and for the city of Winnipeg.